Yo, what is up? What is up, you guys? This is Game with Zay, Call of Duty Vanguard campaign, aka story, part one. Select difficulty: recruit, regular, hardened, veteran. You will not survive. Should we do veteran? I think we should do veteran. Man, I am a veteran. Your skills will be strained. Let's just do hardened. Let's just do hardened.
Nazi Germany. The final push into the heart of darkness. The SOE had recruited the six of us under my command for one reason: to retrieve files on the top secret Project Phoenix, the last gasp of the Third Reich. A coalition of Allied commandos thrown together and aimed at where our enemy was most vulnerable. This was meant to be our first and only mission.
Let's do this. Supposed to be our first and only mission, huh? Hamburg, 1945.
Would you look at that? Hell of a wall.
Damn, the graphics are crazy.
Das vidanie.
Showtime.
I'm about to beat the whole story, you guys. Before I buy, my girlfriend's about to buy me the new Call of Duty on my birthday. I don't know. I'm excited. Hey, let's get it.
Think we can pull this off?
If we secure the train, we have a chance.
Hijack train to Hamburg. Damn, that shit looks crazy. Where we at though? Oh, we gotta hijack the train. Alright. For sure gotta beat this. I was gonna try to play Modern Warfare or Cold War. Beat that too, but I'm like, nah. I'll just go to beat Vanguard.
Who's going first?
Novak, you have a gun. Everyone stay close.
Oh,
enemy.
Fuck. I did not mean to shoot you, partner.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Remember, I don't want them to see us coming.
They can't see anything when they're dead.
I keep wanting to jump off, see what happens. I feel like the mission is just gonna fail, though. Should I jump off real quick? I think I am. Okay, YOLO. Is that a dollar? I don't know if I would have died.
They can't see anything when they're dead.
I don't know if I would have died from that, but... Silence around here.
Take one Jerry out, I bet Petrova takes the other. She's good.
Nice. I know I've seen this open. What is this?
Door's locked. Look for another way in.
Alright. Use ledges to move down the slide.
There's a ledge. Shimmy down it, get inside.
Killed me. They really bust some shots.
So much for our secret mission.
Looks like we're doing this the hard way. Get on the other train and blank those crowds.
Imagine that happened in real life. You're just so into... Yeah, that's me right there when I'm high on a mission. High on a mission, that's what happens to me.
So much for our secret mission!
Looks like we're doing this the hard way. Get on the other train and blank those crowds!
Stress downward. We gotta do.
Let's not chance it. Take the roof this time.
All we gotta do is hijack the train. And we gotta do it with the.
Heads up! We got traps!
I can't unlock it. That's kinda high key sus. Oh shit. Ah! I don't know if that's our driver or not. Like, who the fuck is that guy?
That's one way to deal with the truck.
Sit your booties up down. I don't need a silencer anymore. Oh shit! Get up out of there.
tire moi!
Get to cover!
How many fucking Jerrys are on that train?
Screw this! I'm going to the roof!
There's no
damn,
how many
people are on that bitch? Take cover! They want to throw grenades, huh? Ah, oh, that's gay. I have no ammo. Throwing grenade in that bitch. Wish I can hop over there, bro. Can I try? Should I try to hop over there? Ah, fuck, bro. Man. So I don't have to hop down here if I don't want to. I can go way down here. Watch this. Ah, fuck.
Getting close to the engine car.
Better hurry. The map said these tracks are gonna split.
Of course they
weak.
Are.
I'm gonna try to jump on the car. Ah, oh, that's sick. I'm literally on the other side of the train. I'm gonna try to get the main honcho. Stay back. Yeah. Oh, fuck. He's hiding like a little bitch.
I'll get a flanker. Get those Jerrys.
Come
Oh fuck, he took me out.
It's
pretty cool.
Fuck me dead.
Nice scenery, nice scenery.
Now that we've been properly shot at, might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
Kingsley's been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg hunt, is it?
Yeah, mate, what's the bloody story?
We don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know?
You know what? I'm gonna go pull the brakes.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
So we got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. Could be a document stash. The holiest of holies. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
They did. The six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Brass handpicked six specialists to hit the crowds fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know it. Do we understand the plan?
I shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
The entrance is past the rail yard, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! I hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
Yeah.
Of course I was killed by a dog.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! Hate dogs! Let's get it done! Take them out!
Fucking dog killed me again. Bro, seriously?
The entrance is past the railing.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! Hate dogs! Let's get it done. Right,
take them out!
Died. Damn, this shit's crazy. I really do have to hide.
The entrance is past the rail yard, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
Alright, no more dying.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! Hate dogs! Let's get it done. Take them out.
They're calling for help!
Really trying to take me out.
Damn, I'm just killing my ponies.
Door on the left!
Oh, they're there!
come on, Rudy.
This must be it.
Jackson, get the door!
We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
What are you doing, bro? What are you guys doing? Looking at this shit? It's pretty cool, I guess.
Phoenix, we must be close. Not for long. Krauts are moving their stash onto a sub. See that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London's will bring. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff.
Now we're talking. Wait.
Nice.
We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the Krauts kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns. To shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the
watching this movie, babe.
Make a bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
Fire!
last clip. I'm on my last clip.
He's firing!
I don't know where the fuck they went.
That's the sub in the next bed. We're close.
Our squad are on the platform.
That's the sub in the next bed. We're close.
Anybody? Our squad are on the catwalk.
I see them. Watch your fire.
There's the hatch. This is it, lads.
This is where I came last time.
Richard, watch our backs. Novak, you take the lead. Let's find that crate and get out of here. Eyes straight ahead.
What the fuck?
That's the sub in the next bed. We're close.
Our squad are on the platform.
I see them. Watch your fire.
Damn.
That's the sub in the next bed. We're close.
Our squad are on the catwalk.
I see them. Watch your fire.
I saw them launch a crate on that sub. Cover us. We're going aboard. Good luck, kids. I'll find us a way out of here. There's the hatch. This is it, lads.
Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. Novak, you take the lead.
See, last time Mina fell water. Watch for ricochets. Like, hella weird. I'm like, where am I?
Stop this up! Get back! Get back! Clear them out! Let's get that hatch open. Stay close. Toss a grenade.
How are they not down from the first grenade?
There's the box. Novak, got a safe cracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens are stopped. That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Novak, help me.
Flash grenade. We got lucky. That shit wasn't a grenade. What? We got fucking caught? By the Russians? African American. We got caught by the Russians, bro. It's over. It's literally over. We got caught by the Russians.
You know better than to ruin the man's evening.
We got caught by the Russians.
McGovern's Fortunata is exquisite. But demanding messengers that deserve my full attention. Unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too? And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehl entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch! Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who looked like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us thrashing you again.
Thrashing. Thrashing. What an interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
To sacrifice yourself to be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
Why you gotta hit me for it, bro? Damn, nigga, chill.
Dispose of that. Rest in the trap.
He thinks I'm dead like that? Fuck this bitch ass dude.
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans.
Наше эго сегодня сильнее пострадалов.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah? What kind
of... Forget Freisinger!
Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. If you're meant to lead, you have to learn what it's like to lose men. To have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up. We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the casemates, blast the artillery, and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done.
it. You know the drill. Stand up. Hook in. Stand by.
Drowned right now, bro. I need to get up out of here. Regroup with allies. Alright. I need to go, bro. Fuck this. Oh my gosh. Where my teammates at, bro? I'm sorry. Damn, I did not know they were right there. The volume. Alright, I'm gonna go straight because I think yeah, the enemies are over there. Oh shit. Where am I supposed to go? Over here? Because I know that they were over there. I don't think he can see me. I'm scared though, for sure. I'm gone.
Thunder!
Yeah, let's go. I gotta have my homie up. Try to save this guy. I'm gonna burn myself, bro. I'm gonna try to save this guy because I don't want him to die.
Thunder!
No! I can't save him. Yeah, ready to get back. I'm sorry. Sorry, Sergeant Fathom. come over here. Man. Hey, I have it on the very, on the super hardest, on the very hardest. Vanguard, Vanguard career. I was gonna play Modern Warfare and then Cold War and then Vanguard, but I'm like, nah, I'm gonna just play Vanguard. Cause I'm gonna get the new Modern Warfare 2. I'm gonna just dead ass hide right here. I'm not even gonna ask for the smoke. They're all coming back. Oh shit. They're coming back. Ah, damn. This is hard. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for part one. Love y'all. See y'all next stream. Dose.